500 subs dragon VTuber stream. The thing is, Taylor, is I'm doing like an anniversary stream Thursday, and I guarantee you someone's going to be like, wait, didn't Taylor say that if Dan hit 500 subs, he would have to do a Dragon VR stream? And then some animal is going to gift all those subs, and then I'm going to have to literally commission someone to turn me into a f***ing dragon. Do you understand what you're doing?